So we're out here at Chuckwalla Raceway for a NASA Arizona event. I'm here with my sponsor, MC Racing. We're just here doing dynos, a quick video and vlog, you could say, of the track and just this whole track day event we got going on here. So show you a couple pulls that we're doing on the dyno and a couple glimpses at the track. Go from there, guys. Panos GTS.
Yeah.
This thing is crazy.
Yeah. You don't remember this
one. Yeah, I think he still manufactures them.
Very.
Whew. She's a beast. She's a beast.
It wanted to keep red. It was making power all the way up there when the red one came in.
Okay.
I mean, if I stop at 6, it was really too short to make it power. But
yeah,
that's great power. The power band on it was even.
I would have never thought that.
It's constant. Healthy numbers. Look at the three runs on how constant they are. They look real nice.
It cut off and then it kept going. Yeah, it wouldn't have been much more.
That's crazy.
It's beginning to go though.
It was. It did. Now you know exactly where to shift it though.
Yeah. Never.
Never. I know you can ride this around like a 501 Mako.
She's a beast.
Keep breaking loose coming out of corners in third gear. So I might work on the rear suspension and try and get it.
Get it to sit a little bit better.
Yeah. And wait to give it
throttle. It gets swirly on you?
Yeah.
It'll kick out a little bit? It's a lot of power.
Thank you.
out this beast. No, it's not. Thing is sweet. Yo, man, this thing is bitching.
Thanks, buddy.
This is crazy. Whew. I'm digging the wrap. It's nice wrap.
Thanks, man. Yeah. We got it done this week.
Really?
Brand new. Follow us on Instagram, Facebook.
Okay, what's IG?
Dangerous Enterprises.
All right, man, I'm going to definitely give you a follow.
Thank you.
Thanks, clean. Oof. All right, man, have a great one. Now we're just going to take a quick walk around the event, show you the layout and all the different types of cars we're going to see today, guys. was a complete day here at Chuckwalla Raceway. Busy day, hard work put in. If you like this video, subscribe, like, and share, man. I really appreciate all the love, all right? Thanks. Peace.